Hollyhock? Are you here?
No, but Bojack, who lives here, is here.
Bojack, I gotta tell you, Hollyhock is your daughter.
What do you mean?
She's your daughter.
I don't understand.
She has horseman DNA.
What does that mean?
You're her father.
That's impossible. I'm Bojack.
Like, she didn't want me to tell you, but I thought you should know.
I guess I don't blame her. I wouldn't want to be my daughter either.
Bojack.
I mean, look what I do to the people I'm supposed to care about. I had sex with the one person I've ever seen you be in love with.
I guess they're not going to put you in the Best Friends Hall of Fame, but I don't know that I loved her. You know, I don't think I'm allowed to be in love.
Don't say that. You do so much for everybody, and all you ever asked for was a roof over your head and the occasional s'more and a baguette.
I'm telling you, it's a million-dollar idea.
I got more of you than I ever deserved. If you never talk to me again, I just want you to know that I appreciate it. And I appreciate you.
Thanks. It was shitty what you did with Emily. But, I think I'm asexual.
Asexual what? Dynamo? Deviant? Harassment lawsuit waiting to happen?
No, asexual, not sexual.
Oh.
I'm sure you think that's weird.
Are you kidding? That's amazing. Sometimes I wish I was asexual. Maybe then I wouldn't have a strain of herpes.
You have multiple
strains. Yeah, I know
I
have multiple strains, but the joke only works with the A.
It actually feels nice to finally say it out loud. I am an asexual person. I am asexual.
That's great. So if you're not mad about Emily...
It wasn't just Emily, Bojack. And I don't know if I'm ready for us to be friends again yet.
Oh, okay.
But we can be more than not friends.
You know, for an asexual, more than not friends is probably as good as it gets, right?
Yeah, I'm not really at a place yet where I want to joke about it.
Got it. Totally.
But it feels good to talk about it.
Well, if you ever need a place to crash that couch...
I'm gonna go.
Oh, right now?
Welcome back, Bojack. It's good to see you.